Here we got a pile of potatoes. This is our even flow bin. If you think this is a big pile of potatoes, you just wait. Now this is a pile of potatoes. We're back here in our cellar. We just started filling this one, got it all the way up as high as it'll go. When this cellar is full, it will have 11 million pounds of potatoes in it. And we have 9 cellars to fill before harvest is over.